Once you've signed into your Skyward account, you can go to Employee Information and Personal Information. And toward the bottom, you'll notice under the UDF tables, the CPR First Aid CPI certification list. This will show you when your CPR certification has expired.